character there, Gawky, likes hot girls in tight-fitting superhero outfits. I really do.
I hope so, too.
Because if they don't, we're in trouble. Hi, Sarah Underwood.
Hi.
Hey, it's Sarah Underwood, everybody.
Hi. I have this to give for taking 20 seconds to bang out that tweet. I am sending you this Wonder Woman B-Show Joe statue courtesy of KotoUS.com.
It's almost as sexy as you are, Sarah.
Thank you.
You are sexy as well. If you want to be a part of our show and end up on our Twitter wall, tweet us at AOTS or use the hashtag AOTS.
Nice job, Wonder Woman.
Yeah.
Thanks, girl.
You're welcome, girl.
You guys want to sing cycles or whatever you ladies did? I mean, I'll get out of the way.
Glitter on my camel toe! Glitter on my camel toe! Glitter on my camel toe!
Yeah.
How about we do the serious news segment now?
Right, I don't have time to change.
No, you're just going to do it in that.
Yeah,
like this?
Fine.
Yeah, totally.
Okay.
Yay!
Time to start the feed, I guess. I don't know.
All the news you need to know. The feed.
It's Thursday, May 19th, and here are your top stories. L.A. Noire has a huge map and hours upon hours of detailed cinematics, but is it too much for your console to handle? That is the question. Across the board, both Xbox and PS3 users are reporting some major issues with Rockstar's newest game. PS3 owners with older consoles say their system is overheating, while a bunch of Xbox users say their console keeps locking up in the middle of missions. Rockstar is aware of the issue and blamed the PS3's problems on a recent firmware update. Ugh, I can't breathe in this corset, holy lord. But they said three...
Look, the woman can't breathe!
Kevin!
The woman, I'm concerned for your safety, Sarah Underwood.
I'm just gonna bear through it. Thank you for looking out, though. Get the hell back over there. Can I say hell?
Just did.
Awesome. Where was I? If you want to fix all this, just go into the memory section of your system settings, select your hard drive, and hit clear system cache. Easy peasy. Do you have a closet full of gadgets? Well, Amazon has expanded their trade-in program so you can get cold, hard Amazon gift cards for your old electronics. Very cool. In addition to books, movies, and video games, the program now accepts a wide variety of tech, including smartphones, music players, tablets, and digital cameras. All you have to do is head to the trade-in site, search for your gadget, indicate its condition, and send in a prepaid postage. After Amazon inspects it, you're rewarded with an Amazon gift card equal to the item's value. And sorry, Kevin. I don't think the trade-in program accepts used fleshlights.
Oh.
I know all about you, Kevin. You didn't want to give it up anyways. Come on, let's be honest. The school year may be coming to a close, but Microsoft just announced a gift for all you college students out there. A free Xbox! Yeah! Starting this Sunday, students who buy a computer from HP, Dell, or Microsoft Online will be rewarded with a free 4-gig Xbox 360. The only catch is that the computer you pick must cost more than $699. To get in on the deal, make sure you have an EDU email address or a student ID. The offer is valid through September 3rd or until they run out of consoles. I am really having a hard time breathing in this thing.
The offer still stands. If you need me to get it,
no.
Okay.
But, I mean, what do you guys care? We know that your education takes priority over gaming, right?
Yeah.
Of course it does. And finally, attention fans of boobs.
What?
Short fiction. Yeah? No? And boom! Playboy for the iPad is finally live! The Gentleman's Magazine was able to skirt around Apple's no nudie policy by making it a web-based iPad-optimized app, except accessible through i.playboy.com. In addition to new issues, it features Playboy's full back catalog, including Marilyn Monroe's inaugural issue, and yours truly. Look, there's me! In all my glory! In total, there are over 130,000 pages of sultry and informative content, people! Subscription prices range from $8 a month to $100 for 2 years, but sorry, boys, the centerfolds, they're not interactive. Yet. I'm Sarah Underwood, and you've just been fed. Now back to Sir and Madame. Yeah!